spend the rest of their life.
You're really well taken care of. These are, these dogs, that's their home, and that's who they are, and these mushers take really good care of their dogs. And they put a lot of time and effort into their dogs, and you know, they're not good. These dogs, if they were abused or misused, they would not want to run. And they love their animals, they love their dogs. There's a lot of things that are actually so much family, it kind of gets, they're in the house all the time with the mushroom.